good. And I'm starting to feel, and I'm trying to just get that last joint by doing that. Oh, it almost felt deep within there. Okay. Now I'm going to come to the little finger, and then I'll follow everything up. Someone's supposed to push me off a little bit more. Some clicks happening, which is great. So just coming back and again, just feeling all the joints. So now I can start to work on that bottom little finger band here. It's a little bit, it's quite tight in there. I could even, yeah. Oh. Again, just gently caressing over that tension. Not too hard, because it can be uncomfortable. And I'll even come in here.
Okay.
Did I get that triangle?
There's a beer to me.
Are you lying on it, honey? Hiding it.
This is where that little scraper would have come in.
Handy. Did I dig through there or did you look
No, it's not in there. I think I must have left it like some table or chair or some obscure spot. But this does the trick as well. Do we have just the slightest little bit of cream I could use somewhere?
Somebody brought oil, I mean, yeah, perfect.
Just like a tiny, yeah, just
like that.
A little bit more. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's good.
Just for you.
My special blend of just for you.
Has that hurt? Are you loving it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How's the pressure?
It's good.
Gently applying that pressure and caressing over that tight area.
The fetal position.
What was that?
He was anticipating it. He's like, oh, no, it didn't hurt.
And I might just use a little bit more oil over here, if you don't mind. Oh, thank you. Just a little bit. Now that I've done the chopstick work, I don't mind having oil on my fingers. Mm-hmm. But if I was doing a lot more chopstick work, I wouldn't want that. But through here, I find oil to be very beneficial because I can do this kind of stuff. And I wouldn't tend to use a tool through here because it's, you know, you got your blood vessels and it's just a bit sensitive. But this is getting from the fingers into that outer wristband, the upper little finger band. Yeah, definitely having oily fingers is a little bit harder on something, but still, it's just so nice to get in here and caress through here. That's right, yeah.
Sorry. I thought it was gonna be nice.
Yeah. He's like, oh, oil, relaxation.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we're definitely kind of relaxing. Bring back to looseness. So oil is quite good on big muscles. It enables you to just get in there. It's just not good on fingers. I tend to move away from a couple of ladies. Famous Wendy Chan. Was a Chinese lady in one of my Sydney classes. Just she'd just go, relax, relax. It was amazingly effective, so we named the technique after her.
So what was it called again? The Wendy?
The Wendy technique.
Oh, I thought you said the weenie. Like,
no, no, Wendy. Wendy, I'm sure that wasn't, I don't think that was her real name, but a lot of Chinese people, when they come to Australia, they take on a Western name, you know? Oh, you hear that in the elbow? It was just so obvious and so, like, so useful. Sorry. Oh, his whole elbow is now. Oh. Noises.
Oh. It's like a rag doll on the table.
Oh, Jesus.
So wonderful? Is that what you said?
Yeah,
said
I was just saying thank you, Brandon. I really appreciate it. Just sometimes hard to understand the Spanish.
Oh, Oh.